impromptu little musical...
little jam session.
Little jam session at the Marriott. And then the next day at Kenny's craft feast that he had, he got up there as well, played about four or five songs. Man, great guy. Yes.
And speaking of special guests, I do need to just interrupt for 1 second.
One of the reasons we have no problem with special guests.
Yeah, it's because we have a special guest that coming in right now.
Yeah, I know. I saw him out in the hallway.
Well, way to go, Anderson.
Really, you ruined the cover, baby.
There you go, Mike.
There he is.
Joining us in studio. Yeah, we'll do some sports,
and then
he'll help us recap the JSS prom.
There he is.
Yeah.
That he was a big part of on Friday night.
I-83.
There's pictures in focus.
I-83.
What an honor, privilege, pleasure it is to be back.
Are they in focus?
For a second time in studio.
Are the pictures in focus? Focus for me now. Are they in focus?
They are so totally in focus, just the way they're meant to be in focus, Mr. Keith.
I heard you did a great job.
Keith? Oh, I did a fabulous, super job out of this one. I was supposed to.
I must say, this is retaliation for your throwing the headphones at me.
I love
Welcome
it, man. He's everywhere.
Vengeance.
I'm 83's everywhere.
I'm an everywhere man. What can I say?
Now, right?
We're finally
the OJ thing.
We're finally even.
Even the way you
Hey, Josh, you got a long way to go to get even, brother.
Oh. A tunnel load away.
Oh, is that a challenge?
No, but you know, we got to pick the tempo up a little bit here because I've got to actually move on.
What?
Briefly.
They are. Look, we got a picture of Scott with one of our good friends, John Oganowski, right there. Shout out.
There you go.
Good job.
Nice picture.
Uh-huh.
Well done.
He was one of two people that had those kind of outfits on there that night.
Beautiful outfit.
Did you wear a suit and tie the other night?
Oh, sharp as can be.
Out of sports.
Totally out of this world. But out of sports.
We'll get into it. And he took another great picture of the dance floor right there. How's that looking?
I like it.
Pretty nice.
I like it. Well done. Right,
I took a ton of load amount of them. About 100 and some.
Ton a load amount of them. How many is that?
About 100 and some. Close to 200.
That's good. That's awesome.
I noticed a lot of them were of people's backs.
Yeah, he was doing the candid shots. Yeah. He's kind of the candid.
We call that the predator
feel for the room.
Yeah, the predator back candidate shots. That's the way to put it.
Yeah, the predator. Back.
That's the perfect way to put it.
Did he get any of you real good ones of you besides the one right there? That's it. That is a good line.
I look really huge in one. I know that.
I think you look nice. I think you're rather nice. Principal Spiegel.
You know why?
I even got a couple of them with all four. Because
you are.
All four of them.
That's nice.
Why would you do that? Why would you say that?
I think he looks very nice.
I love Josh, man.
Oh well.
I had a troll tweet me yesterday about why I'm so hard on you. I said, man, it's all in love. I love you to death.
Bro. I saw that
one
yesterday.
One of the best guys I've ever been around.
Can you guys
business.
Stand up and hug?
I mean, come on.
Squash the beef.
Kiss.
Let's squash the headphone beef. Let's move past the headphone beef.
Would do the hug with my second time in studio.
Yes, I agree.
And my fourth time on the radio. How about that? So significant.
Hey, man, I haven't seen you in a while, man. Come on, man.
Oh!
Oh, isn't that so sweet?
He's got back issues.
That is so adorable.
There it is.
He's got back issues.
God, look how skinny
Spiegel
looks.
That was a hardcore hug, too, by the way.
Look how skinny Spiegel is.
Spiegel looks skinny.
Dude, Spiegel is disappearing.
That was a
Josh,
hardcore
hug. Josh, you do look good, by the way. How much
did
you lose?
22 pounds.
Outstanding, man.
Oh, thank you.
Swimming in that shirt.
I can't give you the man hug like I used to. I've only given you one other man hug.
Oh,
and
really?
That was at the marathon a couple years ago when you were holding the baby. And right after that, I went up to get a little man hug. So that was very cool.
It's my turn with the baby.
Very cool. All right, real quick. Well, Caps play tonight down in D.C. Game 3 against the Tampa Bay Lightning. Listen, you can talk about me when I leave. I'll listen to you all the time doing it because you don't have the guts to do it to my face. So you talk to me.
I
get it.
I'm
with you. No power of the guts.
Here.
They want to be a whip about it.
Or else play the Phillies.
No power of the guts.
Or else play the Phillies in the rematch, Josh, of the 1983 World Series tonight. Last time the Orioles ever won one.
Do you know this is a big day in Orioles history?
What is it?
President Bush, what was it, 1980? I don't remember what year I did it in the time machine. He brought Queen Elizabeth to Memorial Stadium.
No kidding.
Oh,
that was today?
Two innings, yeah.
I was actually there that night. You talk about security
that
day. Oh, yeah, man. You talk about security that day. Oh, baby.
So on this day that many years ago. Wow.
Exactly.
So it's an anniversary day.
What year was it again?
I got to check here.
82 or something like that?
No.
No, it had to be later than that.
It was
91. Wow.
O's and A's. She left after two innings.
I was only 15 then.
Oh, wow. Long time ago.
Yeah.
Because Johnny Oates.
So
you
many
need
years
to win
ago.
This game.
So many years ago.
Cal Ripken, you need to hit a home run. Very nice. Look at the gentleman and the way he grips
Why
his
Why is
boot.
The game so slow?
Why do I hear gunshots outside of the stadium?
They played Brown Eyed Girl over the speakers.
They did not.
Yeah, over the speakers.
Well, 91 was also the last year that they played their home games at Memorial Stadium.
That is correct.
The very next year, 92, was when they finally
that
started
is
their
correct.
First
Who
year
did they
at
play
KB
that
Yards.
Last game against? Come on!
I don't follow baseball
then
much.
Then you get out of here.
you sit right there.
You failed the test.
You sit right there, 83.
You know I'm more football than anything else.
Detroit Tigers, just to let you know.
Well, you would know because you was there.
With that said.
You worked for Channel 2 back then.
You guys should do a podcast. I'm telling you what, 83 and Mills, two great tastes of taste.
Hey, 83 and 83. The Orioles winning 83 and
yeah,
your
that
name's 83.
Phenomenal.
You are 83.
I know. I'll be 83. I'm 60. I'll be 83 next year, hanging out with all you toads. Let me tell you what.
Well, I'll be 42 in 5 days. My birthday's a Sunday.
Oh, get out of here, man. You're a rookie. All right, I'm gonna run.
A rookie at 42. How about that? It don't get no better.
Yeah, don't leave yet.
No better. I gotta go, man. I really do have to run.
I like the dynamic between the two of you.
There's a chemistry.
There is a chemistry.
We go way back, but not that far back. One last thing. Preakness horses coming in. Justify is going to arrive on Wednesday with a lot of other horses from Churchill. So let the handicapping begin, boys and girls.
Fingers.
See ya.
Keith Mills.
You're saying some of us are girls here?
What? Hey, what? Hot take.
Audience.
Oh, okay. Well, I would hope so now.
Hot
Thank
take.
You.